floor.
Okay, thank you. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. On behalf of the Islamic community in America, warmest greetings to all participants and members of this panel. Expression of great gratitude also to the organizers of this conference for the opportunity offered to meet and discuss about the various objectives, particularly the present and future of Mauritania and the diaspora. I thank you, Jonathan, because of the topic that he chose, and we really appreciate what he said. Talking about Ndawi Serigne Touba should not be a brief presentation topic, especially for social scientists and studies, urban youth movement for social change and religious revival in this particular case of NST. I will highlight their points as contribution. The important role that NST must play in the growth and spreading of the peaceful and motivation of Sheikh Ahmed Lumumba, any group within the Mauritania, especially newly founded organization, regardless of its location, should undergo the appropriation process of all fundamental. Most of these young men and women involved with NST are second or third generation American-born Mauritian citizen. They are reading themselves as every good citizen to serve their community, because they was born American citizen. This opportunity, our grandfathers don't have this opportunity to born American and speaking the language. They don't have any trouble for the language. The reason that can help them to bring the American people don't care about white people, black people, or young people or old people. Only the teaching of Sheikh Ahmed Lumumba, we have to show this to American people to bring them, to take them from their community to our community and help people to understand the teaching of Sheikh Ahmed Lumumba, that is peace and love that we learn from Sheikh Ahmed Lumumba Khadim Rasul. This is what I want to participate for the first time. Thank you.
Thank you very much for Khadim Bousso, for your intervention and your presentation of the mission.